Well, I have made my decision. As much that agonized me for the past 15 days, I'm probably gonna likely regret this decision for another 20 years. But the decision I made is necessary just to keep my integrity intact. And hopefully serves as a wake-up call to people who have lapsed leases, because this person does not tolerate disruptions or interruptions of any kind, especially lapsed leases. I don't tolerate that kind of and it's such a shame that I'm having to end up doing this. I mean, I've given Brendonwood Park 3 years of my life here, and I spent the first 2 years with no sleep and no life fixing everything up. And now, with this happening, I don't know if Orchard Place is gonna be the same, but it's definitely not gonna be the same. Of course, if everything had went as planned, I wouldn't have made that decision, but I did. And somebody's gonna pay the price. And unfortunately, it's gonna be me. So yeah, it was a decision I had hoped would never happen, but it did. And this was entirely my decision. And this, like I said, this could have easily have been avoided. Even though I was not formally notified, and even though everything would be taken care of, but unfortunately it's too late. The damage has been done. I mean, I had a cat that hissed near over 80 times over 2 weeks. I go on a drinking binge that lasted 14 days. I drank 30 beers. Well, 30 beers and then some over the past 18 days. Smoked almost 10 packs of cigarettes, plus countless times I've been agitated, irritated, and just miserable, to say the least. I was hoping it didn't come to this, but unfortunately it did. And Brendonwood Park is going to be ashamed they ever, ever did that. Because you know what? They chose the wrong tenant to mess with. And I can say this is kind of justified, because remember, after I moved from Marion in 2018, things got off to a rocky start and got everything taken care of. But not this time. Only question now is, how am I going to pay the early termination fee? You know, on one hand, I think my notice is going to explain why. Other than the obvious. Plus, they didn't process the pet deposit in time so that Caprice and Ella could live here, even though I did everything right, and I think they're just too f***ing lazy. Plus, nearly a month ago, I caught on my security camera of some illegal dumping. Which, got my attention. I think it's going to get Brendonwood Park's attention. Yeah, when Ella first moved here, I took her out the back. But not anymore. Now after what security cameras caught? Uh-uh. You know, I mean, you do, just imagine, you do everything right. To keep your home. And now, with a lease, with a lapsed lease, that's taken too long to process. Just look at Caprice. She's hurt. People don't even know it. This is why Caprice hissed over 85 times over the past 16 days now. It's unfair for me to have done to do this, but then there's an issue that I've addressed. They're, I mean, and they're lucky I didn't even give them a 30 or 60 day notice. It'll be the end of 2021 before I move out, okay? And there's a chance they might not approve it. But I just don't know. And then, because I have the housing choice voucher, this whole thing got complicated. So just imagine, you're doing everything you're supposed to do, and you end up getting burned. It's about only 4 more months before I'm out. Possibly. It's only a matter of time before I send the paperwork. And on one hand, it could damage Brendonwood Park, but on the other hand, it's gonna protect my integrity and dignity. And that's what I'm trying to do, to keep my integrity and dignity. This is not why I've moved from Marion to Fort Wayne 3 years ago. But I think the important lesson learned is that it's very important to renew your lease on time and do everything right. Because we have tenant landlord laws in Indiana. We have courts. We have laws. And I hope these past 4 episodes teach you a good lesson.
Want more Caprice and Ella? Subscribe to our channel and get notified of new videos. Also visit CapriceandEla.avazin.com for updates and watch full episodes now in 4K ultra high definition.